everyone.
Hi, guys.
I'm Kai.
And I'm Chris.
And we gotta hurry today.
Yeah, I gotta go get the boys.
So, today?
EXID, me and you.
All right.
That's me and you. This was just earlier this year.
Mm-hmm.
The link's gonna be down in the description box below.
Feel free to leave us a like.
Or a dislike.
Or a comment.
If you'd like to subscribe, we'd love it if you'd join our little group.
Yep, and if you do subscribe, hit the little notification bell so you know when we post.
I really like those shoes.
Yeah.
Those are super cute, those strappy ankles. Mm-hmm.
But it almost looks uncomfortable, like it doesn't fit her foot right.
I think that's just the angle of the walking stop picture, but anyways.
Okay, let's go. The volume.
Ooh, I love the way that skirt moves. You go, girl. She gonna kill this love?
I'm loving all their circuits.
Right? Absolutely gorgeous.
That crown looks like Princess Peach. Did you see her earring?
No, I missed it.
It was pretty. She has very soft features.
Yeah.
Like, it's all very smooth and rounded.
Mm-hmm.
I like her voice. The camera shake is really disorienting.
Yeah, you don't like that at all.
Mm-mm. Like, I get the effects they're going for with it.
Right.
I like to glow in the dark.
80s neon.
I don't care too much for the neon, but I like the glow in the dark effect.
Okay, that's what you get with neon.
I know, but you know what I'm saying?
I know, you like it. When the black light comes on, it all glows.
But to get only that, focuses on certain things.
Yeah.
You can wear white and black light and it glows.
Mm-hmm. Or you can wear black and your cat hair will glow. Trust me. Or the lint. Yeah. Your teeth in black light. There you go.
That's an okay picture.
I liked it.
I liked it. What are you saying?
Like, I really enjoyed the rap lines.
Mm-hmm.
I like her voice. I liked her little the pants and stuff. Mm-hmm. I really liked.
I liked her outfit. I wasn't super fond of her tone.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, I liked it. I liked it because it was different.
Mm-hmm. It was different.
She's not copying somebody mm-hmm. else. She's totally being herself. So yeah. I enjoyed that.
I appreciate that and recognize that, but I wasn't super fond of it.
Yeah, that's fine for you.
Yeah.
You like the other girl's voice, you said. Mm-hmm. I'm confused by the video.
Yeah, I feel like it would have made more sense if there was English captions.
Yeah, so, I mean, we need to find out the lyrics. But, you know, she's got the gun. They're all in wedding dresses. But then they go to the neon at the very end.
Mm-hmm.
So is it like they were about to get married and realize, we ain't ready for this?
Yeah.
Because it says me and you.
Mm-hmm. But, like, all the video clips seem to be pointing against it. Like, the roses in their hands were dead.
Right.
You know,
there's a lot of things. She's got the alcohol all over as she's sitting there singing, you know? Like, oh, I gotta drink a lot just to be with you.
The back of cancers were all in black.
Black, yeah. You know, it was interesting. So this is one of those I would really have, the video confused me.
Mm-hmm.
So I'd have to read the
Hanram.
The Hanram so I could get the meaning of the song. The beat was good.
Yeah.
I like the beat.
Mm-hmm.
I really like their style.
Yeah.
I do. We know that there's the one video of theirs that we do not appreciate. And we probably have to go back and give it another chance. Maybe we'll just watch the dance practice for that one. So that we don't see the...
If they have a dance practice.
Well, maybe we should do the Hanram English on it. And mm-hmm. then watch the video yeah. so that it's more makes more lyrical sense to us.
Okay.
Maybe that's what we'll do.
Maybe.
When we get to it. We've started a new schedule.
Yeah.
So that we could be a little more...
Organized
on how we choose what it's going to be. So, Monday, Wednesdays, and Fridays.
Do you want to say it now? Or because you have to run, do we want to say it next video?
Well, I'm just going to say let's do it really quick now before I leave.
Okay.
Monday, Wednesdays, and Fridays, we're going to go through your requests. So, yep. 3 days a week, we're doing somebody's request.
Mm-hmm. It'll be random, early like, channel...
Today is EXID, which is from a long time ago. People asked us to react to this one. We reacted to one of the other songs, DDD. Yeah. DDD, yeah.
Because I always thought King DDD from Kirby.
And so, but this is still from a long time ago. But we've already chosen for the rest of the week what we're going to do. So we will be getting around to these recommendations quickly now.
Yes.
3 a week.
There's still a lot more than that.
Yeah, there is. But at least we're getting it on track so that you guys know, hey, it's going to be a requested video coming up on Monday, Wednesday, or Friday.
Yep.
Tuesdays, we're going to do dance practices.
Mm-hmm. And dance practices may overlap with requested weeks.
It all depends on what it is we've come up that we want to watch, if it was requested or not.
Mm-hmm.
It may tick off a couple of boxes.
Yeah.
Thursdays are going to be new groups. So we're going to go look around what's new, what we have never watched before.
Yeah. Whether it's a group that just randomly came out on 1DK or Stone Music and we've never heard of them, or a debut or comeback that we've never actually given the group a listen.
Yeah.
But know they exist.
Yeah, it's just going to be us experiencing new things on Thursdays.
Mm-hmm.
You know, so that'll be Thursdays.
And then Saturday and Sunday are going to stay the same for y'all.
Yeah, Saturday Rewind and Sunday Funnies.
Yep.
So remember, Saturday Rewind is us watching things we've either already watched on the channel or things we watched long before we started the channel.
Mm-hmm.
And Sunday Funnies is just goofiness. So that could be something that her and I come with that's goofy, like when she made me the... Try Not to Sing challenge. I still haven't finished hers.
I'll make another one for you by the time you finish mine.
Right? Or it could be...
Guides.
Yeah, guides, meaningful guides... intros to, it's just
hardest
other random
of,
stuff. Oh yeah, this, we're looking at this week doing the hardest
dances of K-pop.
Of all time. So, those kind of things.
Yeah.
So, and that's the new schedule for the channel.
I'll write it down in the comments in case you guys didn't want to listen to all our rambling.
Yeah, but we're actually not rambling today. This is channel related.
Mm-hmm.
So, I think that's everything that we got going on right now. We're going to try and stay on a better schedule. We're going to try and do a little more work with our
editing
and thumbnails and stuff. Give a better look to you guys.
Mm-hmm.
A little more effort.
In reacting?
Yeah, I mean.
I talked a little more than I usually do in the videos.
But anyways, we thank you guys for joining us.
Yeah.
Please.
That was so lame.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. I'm hungry.
And if you made it this far, put hungry down in the comments. Anyways, so tomorrow it's going to be...
dance practice.
Dance practice. So
I wish the guy schedule. And I hope you make it.
I know. We actually have this week scheduled, so we'll know what we're filming.
Yeah.
It's really nice. Anyways, guys, we'll see you tomorrow. Have a great night.
Bye.
Bye.